Resident Evil 5.
Nonsense about evolution and being worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Are you okay?
Thank you. kukulan.
Sheva.
Okay. Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Yeah.
You grab it.
Okay. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Take this.
You grab it.
Roger.
Something's stopping it.
It's going up again.
Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva!
Roger!
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Thank you. Come on!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger!
Take it.
Okay.
Where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only. There's
no point in hiding.
I'll take care of Jill. You handle Wesker.
You are! You're merely postponing the inevitable. There's no point in hiding. You can't hide forever!
Challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
Up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she'll never turn to normal.
Jill, what are you doing?
I'm not gonna make it!
Are you okay?
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Come on, snap out of it! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Would you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Over there.
time to put an end to this. Let's go.
To change your